There was great bravery displayed, and you have to hear that also. You have to hear that. There was no, like, oh, let me get out of here.
I want to resign immediately from Secret Service. No, there was incredible. Every one of them. There wasn't one that was slow. A woman who was on my right, she was shielding me, beautiful person. She was shielding me everything she could. She got criticized by the fake news because she wasn't tall enough. Well, you know, because I'm tall and she wasn't tall enough. She was so brave. She was shielding me with everything. She wanted to take a bullet because the bullets were flying. Incredible. And every one of those guys. But the amazing thing is the people behind me, and you didn't see this because you don't see it, but we had a field as far as the eye could see, much more than what we have here. Nobody ran because they saw I was in trouble. And it's an amazing thing. I'm telling you, this is a movement the likes of which nobody has ever seen before. And I feel the same way about that.